All right, I'm gonna keep moving, see just how far I can get back into these woods. And again, I do have a camel umbrella, which you will be seeing, just to keep that phone dry. All right, yesterday this was all rocks and frozen. I'm going to take a minute to look at the chat. I won't be engaging much this morning just because I got to see where I'm going. It's so beautiful here though in the snow. It is a January 7th Sunday today and it is 31 degrees, still snowing. We're calling for another 4 inches or so around here. We did get 1 foot of snow. Susie, thank you for stepping in, Susie. I'm just gonna go quickly. I see Robert and John. Thank you guys for coming. Raskar, new, thank you for coming in to the stream, the snowy stream this morning. And my phone isn't responding. Quite as nicely as I would like it to. So I'm not even gonna scroll on the chat, you guys. Just know that I'm here and know that I do see you. Thank you for stepping in. Thank you for sharing. Thank you guys for sharing and for the tapping. Thank you for the follows and the likes. Let's keep moving. How about that? Good morning, everyone. Good morning, and thank you so much for stepping into the stream this morning. It's a special, special stream with this beautiful snow everywhere. And thank you for the roses. Thank you all for stepping in again. January 7th, Sunday morning here. 31 degrees, just cold enough to keep the snow around. 7:48 a.m. Thank you all for stepping in. Thank you for the heart. Okay, I'm gonna have to guesstimate where to step here. And I want to thank you all for stepping into the snowy morning stream this Sunday morning, the 7th of January. 31 degrees here right now, and it is beautiful. Still snowing. I do have an umbrella to keep the phone dry, so you will see that occasionally. But for the most part, I'm just going to let the camera do its thing. Yeah, it is a slippery. Very quiet. Just no wildlife. I did see one duck when I first got to the river. Good morning, everyone, and thank you for stepping into the morning stream here in the snow. Okay, I know there's a log. There's a down tree over here somewhere. I don't want to trip over it. You can hear the snow hitting the umbrella. It's the wind's kicking up and all the snow's coming off the trees. I'm going to say a good morning to everyone. Thank you so much for stepping into the snowy, beautiful morning stream. Still snowing. We got a foot of snow last night. Supposed to get 4 more inches today. This is special. You don't see this every day. So I just want to thank you guys for stopping in. And if I don't engage much with the chat, I hope you understand where I'm at and where I need, how I need to be focused on moving around here. A bunch of snow just came off the tree. I do have an umbrella to keep the phone dry. Thank you guys for stepping in. This is a pretty amazing landscape this morning. I think this is one of the most beautiful mornings I've seen down here. It's definitely the most snow that I've been in down here at the river. It's so quiet. Thank you for sharing. Thank you so much for sharing this live stream. Let's push this out as far as we can. And those likes, thank you for tapping that screen. If you could subscribe, that would be greatly appreciated. Thank you for gifting and the follows. And thank you for stepping into the stream on this beautiful snowing morning. Thank you for the hearts. I want to thank everybody for the hearts and the roses this morning, the gifting. Okay, I gotta make some decisions here. Should I chance it? Good morning, everyone. Thank you for stepping into the live stream on this beautiful Sunday morning, January 7th, 31 degrees today. Just enough to keep it cold for the snow. 8.04 a.m. here, Eastern Standard Time, and I hope you enjoy the beautiful snowy scene this morning. Thank you for the snowman. Thank you, Infinite Energy. Good morning, everyone. And thank you for taking a minute out of your morning, noon, or night to scroll through here for just a few minutes if you can. Thank you. I hope Susie's here. I think she is. Susie's one of my moderators. And thank you, Susie, because you're going to be doing a lot of moderating this morning. I'm going to go silent for most of the live. So thank you all for stepping in. Do know that I appreciate your gifting and your follows, your shares. Thank you so much. All right, I'm having an issue with the screen responding to me. I think the phone is cold, but we'll just keep going and see what happens. Okay, I can't seem to zoom out. My phone is so cold. Okay, my Zoom won't respond to me, so I'm going to be I am going to be streaming on Zoom in. What a challenge I give myself, huh? Good morning, everyone. Thank you for stepping into the morning stream here in the snowy landscape at the river. January 7th. It is 31 degrees, just cold enough to keep the snow around. And it's 8:20 a.m. I'm having some camera issues. I can't seem to be using my Zoom right now, so I'm going to do the best I can with what I have. I think the phone's getting cold, but we're going to keep moving. Thank you for stepping in. Thank you, Auntie, and good morning. Good morning, everyone. Good morning. Good morning, everyone. And thank you for stepping into this beautiful snowy landscape this morning. It is January 7th, Sunday. 31 degrees. The snow is loving that. I am having some issues with my Zoom on my phone, so I'm going to try to do the best I can with what I have. Thank you all for gifting and stepping in, following, sharing, tapping that screen. Thank you so much. Good morning, good morning. Thank you for stepping into the stream with me on this beautiful snowing morning. January 7th, here's Sunday, 31 degrees. It's a really beautiful place today. It's 8:30 a.m. here. Good morning, afternoon or evening, whatever it is for you. Thank you. Good morning, everyone. Good morning to you, and thank you so much for stepping into the live stream this morning on this beautiful snowy landscape. I'm having some phone issues. I can't zoom in or out, and the scroll is stuck, so the screen is just not cooperating. I think it's cold, but I'm going to just keep going as long as I can and do what I can with what I have. Thank you for stepping in. I'd like to take a minute to thank everyone who stepped into the stream on this beautiful snowy morning, Sunday the 7th of January. 31 degrees here right now, perfect for the snow. I've lost the control of my screen as far as scrolling in and out, and the chat scroll is frozen, so I'm thinking it's the cold phone probably, but I'm going to just keep moving and doing the best I can with what I have. So thank you all for stepping in. For the subscribers, new subscribers, thank you. Followers, those guys who are tapping the screen, thank you so much. The gifters, I want to thank everyone for stepping into the stream this morning.